this is the Hong Kong Cultural Center. Walking it there along the Avenue of Stars Road. So once again, I'm using the Sony RX0 Mark II. That's my vlogging gadget, blogging gadget. Thank you, Sony, for letting me use this. So I'm showing you a walkthrough of my usual day or morning here in Chinchachur. I think I made a very good choice because there are a lot of very popular tourist spots or attractions here. Of course, there are other tourist spots catered elsewhere, but here there are some that are walking distance just from the Chungking Mansions. And now I can see the pier. Very near. You can still see the double-decker buses. So right beside the Hong Kong Cultural Center is a park. Or you can sit down, have some snacks, breathe the fresh air coming from the sea. There's also a viewing deck. You can go up and look at the opposite island, which is Hong Kong Island. And they have a, what do you call this, a clock tower. We have a clock tower here, just near the pier. See, at the horizon is the start. I'm still here, walking down the pier. There's the viewing deck, or platform.
And